this our little town. The cows are fed and the plowing's all been done. Moonlight, fireflies, beer on the bank by the riverside. We're gonna have ourselves a little fun. Dancing on the tailgates and raising a little cane. Rocking in the pastures and rolling in the hay. It's a life I love.
Missionary. This is my first year up here at NDSU, and actually my first year as a missionary as well. I graduated from the University of Illinois in Champaign, and I studied animal science while I was there, and really just had a great time at the U of I. It was a big part, played a big part in like really growing up. I grew up in West Central Illinois, close to a small town in Kirkwood. Grew up on a farm, corn, beans, and cattle, and my faith was important to me growing up. I really didn't realize, I don't think I had the full understanding that I definitely I was fostered at the U of I, just through the great Newman Center there, and the wonderful work that they do. A lot of great priests and really good community there. When I got to the U of I looked at an ag fraternity there and met a lot of other guys with similar backgrounds. Really grew my faith together with them. They really pushed me, gave me that accountability that I think I really needed at that point in my life. It actually took until my junior year before I really got involved with Focus. I actually started going to daily mass. A good friend of mine who's also a missionary now, Lee Brokaw, encouraged me to go, and I think I just couldn't come up with a good excuse not to eventually, and because he'd keep on asking. So I went. And really just from the very beginning, once I started going, I just knew there was something that had been missing in my life before. Really something that I wish I would have done my whole time at college. So I started going to daily mass the fall of my junior year and got involved with the Focus Bible study in the spring and really just took off from there through my senior year. Just continue to stay involved with another Focus Bible study. Really was never discerning possibly going into missionary work, as after my after my junior year, I accepted a job, which was my dream job, managing feedlots in Kansas, and that's what I thought I wanted to do. And I realized later on, actually in late March, so it took me quite a while, that God had even better plans for me at this point in my life. I'd sure love to, if it's God's will, go back to the feedlot someday. But this is where he wants me right now. And there was just a time when I knew God was trying to tell me something, and I just couldn't figure out what it was. I just kept on going back to the chapel to pray, and I was already going to daily mass, and I was being fed there. I was like, there's something more that God was trying to tell me. And so I kept on going back to pray, and I went a whole week and just didn't get anything. I was like, God, you just gotta tell me, because I had no idea. And sure enough, it was the end of the week, and talking with another missionary that was serving there at the U of I, Katie Crane, and she told me that they were still looking for guys to be missionaries. And it was at that point I knew, like, shoot, like maybe this is something I'm supposed to be doing. So I prayed about it more. Didn't even tell anybody for a couple of weeks, just so that I'd have time to think about it. And sure enough, I went through the interviewing process and just felt that was really where I was called to be. And it was just that certainty, like just got that peace that I knew that was the right thing to do. And it really was a big decision, like probably one of the biggest decisions I've ever made in my life. And 2 months later, I'm at summer training and just absolutely loved the training. Like, met so many other young men and women that are on fire for the faith, and it's just so contagious, and that's why we're here on campus now, is just to spread that to more college students, because it's something that everybody's looking for something more, and for most college students, or many at least, they're looking in the wrong places, and we want to just show them that what they're really looking for is a real relationship with Christ through the church, and that's really why I'm serving as a focused missionary, is just to really bring that to the students. I'm really hoping to get involved a lot with a lot of the ag students. Agriculture has really been important to me for my whole life, and I know a lot of other students come from that rural background where the faith is really important to them, and you get to college and a lot of us tend to fall away from it, and I'd really like to work a lot with those students. We have a lot in common, and really build on that. Just really excited to be up here. It's NDSU, just wonderful people here in North Dakota, and just really enjoyed my time here like the past couple weeks already. Already met so many wonderful people, and if you're out there and like you're searching for something else, you know that it's what's going on in your life right now really isn't fulfilling. I'd love to talk with you and share with you more about what Christ offers us through the church. It's just, it'll change your life for sure. Please feel free to give me a call anytime. Stop by the Newman Center. There's always events going on. Just so many wonderful people around here, and I'd love to talk with you and share with you more about my story and learn more about you. So. And I take pride in everything.